Roosevelt School Reunion, August 25th, 2018. Since the school is such a poor shape, we were allowed to go to New Hope City and have our reunion inside their school here. Andy. How you doing?
All right, buddy.
All right, great. Glad to see you.
Good to see you, man.
Yeah. So you're barbecuing now, huh?
Well, when they let me.
Yeah.
You what? No, smoking ribs and stuff. Yeah.
That's pretty good. Ribs, smoke you anything else.
Oh, no. You ain't alone there.
Yeah, I'm glad you stopped here.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know how to run.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Our buddy's end is here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Teachers.
Oh. You what?
Who else did you have as teachers in school?
Oh, I don't know.
Besides Miss Mary.
Eubanks. Yeah. Miss Eubanks.
No, don't know him.
And there was a Miss Herring.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, no, Mrs. Herring.
Yeah, we had her.
I never had her, but my brothers did.
Oh, okay.
And Brunfields, he was the principal.
I've heard of that.
I've heard of it.
And there was a Detro.
No.
George Rogers. You remember him?
Rogers, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember that name.
In fact, I worked with him, one of his boys, and I am. Phil, he worked in the lane department. Miss Barlow, she was the first grade teacher. That's before your time.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
So they didn't have kindergarten back in?
No.
Just first grade?
First grade.
Okay.
See, there was two classes in each room. First and second. Third and fourth. Fifth and sixth. And seventh and eighth.
Huh.
But did you say earlier there's only two rooms in the school?
No, there's just two classes in each room.
Two classes.
Oh, okay.
They combined.
So you had four rooms then?
Oh, yeah.
Four rooms, okay. All right.
I remember Miss Eubanks. She slapped me one time.
What happened there?
I went to the restroom and stand down there. Go to the restroom and play marbles with one of the guys.
You know, we do the beyondry in school. I don't know if you involved in that mess or not. Down in the boys' restroom, they had the heaters overhead. We'd wet toilet paper in the wintertime, throw it up there, and get the custodian mad. I don't know if you did that or not, Tim.
No.
You was too well, but good as you shoot.
I had a lot of good times in school, a lot of bad times.
And they didn't have school buses back then, did they?
Did what?
No school buses?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Probably horse driven, right?
Yeah.
Horse driven?
No. There was four buses. And our buses, they call it the bus for Tater Road. That's where I come from. That's what Tater Road is. From where I live. Of course, I still live same place, Burton Rock, where I live now.
Huh.
I live right across the river, gravel pit.
Irving, oh, on 38th Street?
Well, Garthway Road.
Garthway, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, but one time, a fella had potatoes from the length of Garthway Road, potato patch.
Oh.
So that's where they got the name Potato Road.
Oh, all right.
Well, that's an old name, ain't it?
Yeah, that is.
School bus driver was Ed Brown. Now, Lee Green, you probably remember.
Oh, yeah, we know Lee Green.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
He lived over there on
600 or 500.
Yeah. Isn't that the one we called Candy Road?
One time? No, I lived on Candy Road 400. So it was 500.
Yeah. He stopped at his house one time. He had to get something.
Yeah. Esther Simmery. That was probably a 4-year time.
Yeah, I don't know.
I remember Jim Brown, he was a bus driver. And I was so small, he had to help me on the bus every morning.
The high step.
When I was in the first grade, they had to build a little box for me to put my feet on.
Oh my.
My feet wouldn't touch the floor. Ain't much bigger than that now.
Don't feel bad. Shrinking back to where you was at, huh?
I got one whipping in school from Miss Eubanks. She slapped me. But Brunfield gave me a whipping one time.
What caused that?
I was out in the schoolyard, and this girl was Edith Trotter. She come out, I grabbed her by the ankles and throwed her over my head, and he seen it. When I was in the seventh grade, I had a George Rogers.
Yeah.
He found a pack of Marlboro's cigarettes, and there was just two of us in school smoking.
So whose were they?
There was, I can't think of the other guy's name. It wasn't mine, it was his. I got a third grade education, that's about it.
You didn't go past third grade?
Yeah, I did, but I was absent so much. In fact, I'd play hockey. I walked to school, and finally, I walked to school one morning, and George Rogers come in and sat down beside me. I said, Sam, how come you're late again? I overslept. He said, why don't you just go home and take a nap? So I had to walk back home.
Tell her about Miss Marion and sitting under the desk.
Oh, yeah. Just now I didn't forget what I'd done, but she made me sit under her desk. So I sat there a little bit and she had on silk hose. Well, that was new to me. I never knew what silk hose was. So I sat there, I looked at them, I'm going to touch them. I was going to touch them like she's jumped back. You can take your feet now, Sammy. Silk hose on the blackboard. You sit there and stick your nose on the blackboard. That's what was hanging.
Re-race the circle.
Thank you, everybody.
All right, thank you, everybody.
Well, thank you. Okay.